situation like Cry, we didn't want to be in it at all. And the initial idea was to get Torvill and Dean to skate to it, but they weren't available, so we had to come up with something else. It's the sound of my tears falling. We just felt it was the kind of song that anyone could sing. And it turned out to be correct. We're just in there with everybody else. We were looking for interesting faces. At that stage of the game, we had no idea how we were going to make them work together or that we'd get the effect that we did. When we came to edit Cry, we just had a bunch of faces singing. And we were sort of mixing between the two, and that was fine. And then something different happens. It's called a soft wipe. And it allows you to get from one face to another using a shape that opens up. And what happens is it reveals a part of the incoming face over the top of the outgoing face. So a nose of somebody else might arrive over a face of somebody else. And that was the point that changed the spirit of the edit. On the way from face A to face B, there was face A and a half, which didn't really exist, but it did briefly. That was the magic. And I should stress, it wasn't morphing. These were just straight, you know, broadcasting bits of old technology. I think it was just because we were using faces that it looked magical for some reason.